Time to relax and watch this video. If you're aiming for that solid black in acrylic painting, you have to paint blue first, let it dry, and apply black after. So now I'm putting in leaving size. After that, I let it dry for 25 minutes until it's tacky. I take out all the tapes and put in the rose gold leaf. Clean that excess out, and that's good to go. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell.